A Tuesday afternoon, just after 3 o'clock on this December 10th, and again we're joined by Mara Whitman, Executive Director of the Northwest Minnesota Arts Council. And good afternoon once again, Mara. How are you on this wintry Tuesday?
I'm doing fine, Ron.
Good, good. Well, the Christmas season is here, and you have some ideas for those that may be considering gift shopping.
I do. I especially want to talk about the community-supported art program that we're running.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just a really fun program. So people that haven't heard about this before, I just kind of like to give a little 101 on what it is so they're not confused.
Mm-hmm.
We have commissioned art by quite a few artists now. We had 9 artists participating last year, and we have 4 new ones this year. So there's 13 artists involved. And they're all local artists from our 7-county area, and they've created pieces of art that are just nice for gifts and for people's homes or their businesses. And those pieces of art are valued at, you know, approximately $35 to $50 when they retail them. And we've commissioned them to put together art for people to purchase on, like, a box of art, for instance.
Mm-hmm.
So we're looking for anyone that has last-minute Christmas needs that might want to distribute some art. We would quickly turn around and get you your box of art. And the 4 new pieces that are part of this box are a scarf, and there's a mosaic piece, and there's a small print. So it's kind of a fun, there's a ceramic rattle that's part of this, just a novel piece that you can set out and people can play with it like a musical instrument.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a nice 4 pieces. So those 4 you get no matter, those are the 4 that are new this year, so those would be in your box. And then based on what we had last year, we had 9 pieces as part of the group, and we have a few pieces left, so on a first come first serve, people can kind of look at what those pieces are, and they can choose amongst the other art to round off their box to be 7 pieces of art. So you can purchase 7 original pieces of art and have them kind of shipped to you, or we can drop them off, or you can pick them up from our office in Warren, and it's only $225, so it's a really nice price on supporting our local artists and just having some interesting pieces of art that you can use.
Yeah, that support's very important, and it's also very unique, too, when you purchase these items.
It is. It's kind of a fun process, and this type of program, community-supported art, is across the nation, really. It started with Springboard for the Arts down in the Twin Cities, and they ran the program in the metro area, and they sell out very quickly because they have such a dense population there.
Mm-hmm.
And they do a similar process of 9 artists. So we saw what they were doing and had interest in reproducing the program locally up in our area. So we're in our 2nd year, and it's been a fun, successful program, and yet I still have art to you know, give to people for $225. So
yeah.
So we'd like to spread the word on that program and see if anyone wants to purchase. And it's easy to give me a call or email to line up that purchase. Our number is 218-745-9111, and my email is my name, mara@nwrdc.org.
So. Very good. And a second option, too, for those who are considering Christmas gifts is the gallery in downtown East Grand Forks.
It is. We have our winter show up at the gallery, so that will extend through January. And it's a nice festive show with some Christmas pieces or holiday as well as winter pieces. And that's in the back of the gallery space, which is in the movie theater, Riverwalk Mall, right in downtown. So you can park in the back large lot behind the movie theater. And then if you enter the mall, the store is on the right side, just right there by that entrance. And in the store, there's a shop of local artists' work for sale in the front, and then our gallery space is in the back. And I was just up in Roseau, too, Ron, and the Artists on Main shop up in Roseau is just full of art. It's just wonderful right now. So I was really impressed with their inventory, and they're in a building that's across from their old building on Main, and they have a coffee shop in there. It's just nice.
Wow,
yeah, it's
nice.
A really nice setting, and they have just lots and lots of inventory. So if you're in that area, I'd strongly suggest stopping in and checking out what they have available, because it's really a great show. And while you're in Roseau, the permanent art collection, we just had a reception for that, and it's a nice collection that they used our funding to buy art of local artists, and they have it all labeled, and it's up in their library. So.
All right. Well, you have four options there: the Christmas boxes, the gallery in East Grand Forks in Roseau, and the Roseau Public Library. Wonderful.
Well, yeah, there's just a few things going on. Mainly people are in their Christmas spirit, so they're running around shopping.
Sure,
so I don't have as many events to announce for theater or different things like that today. But,
all right.
Yeah.
And for more information about the Arts Council and to contact you about the boxes and the support that you give regional artists and groups and schools, give us your contact information, Marna.
Okay. Our website is the www.northwestminnesotaartscouncil.org.
Mm-hmm.
And my email is my name, Mara, M-A-R-A, at nwrdc.org. And my phone number is 218-745-9111. And I do have to announce one more thing, Ron. We are moving our office a block to the west right now. So if anyone calls me tomorrow, I might not answer because our phones are going to be out for a couple of days. So you can reach me today still, and you can wait and reach me next week. The email, of course, will just stay queued up, but
sure,
I'm afraid the phone will go into la-la land right now.
All right, so you're moving a grand total of a block in the dead of winter.
I know it's very cold, but we are moving. So,
yeah.
And if people are familiar with our office in Warren, just know that we will be in the old hospital building a block to the west instead of our building we're in now. So,
All right, very good. Mara, thank you so much again.
Okay, we'll talk to you later.
That's Mara Whitman, Executive Director of the Northwest Minnesota Arts Council, heard Tuesdays at 3:05 on Pioneer 90.1.